Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The East Kentucky Science Center was closed today and will be closed tomorrow as the Hubble Space Telescope exhibit undergoes a makeover of sorts. Representatives from NASA traveled to Prestonsburg to upgrade the exhibit's four stations and to make plans to improve the Hubble centerpiece.
We've been traveling this exhibit for about a decade now, and each time there's a new upgrade to the Hubble Space Telescope, we've tried to upgrade the science that's in the exhibit, mostly seen through the images.
The Hubble Space Telescope arrived at the Science Center in January and will say goodbye to Eastern Kentucky in September. The exhibit will then travel to North Dakota. Director Steve Russo says the exhibit has been a major draw to the East Kentucky Science Center.
It's had a nice long run here. Normally an exhibit like this would only be someplace for about 3 months, so it was really nice to have it for the extended time period. And it's brought a lot of people into the Science Center. And we've noticed some people coming back, you know, a third or fourth time just to see the exhibit, because there's so much stuff in this exhibit, you really can't see it in one trip.
Officials with NASA say centers like the East Kentucky Science Center are very important for youngsters in any area. That's why it's necessary to update exhibits and make sure information and pictures are up to date.
It's really important to inspire this young scientist, because I believe that a 10-year-old is just as much a scientist as a 50 or 60-year-old. It's just that they haven't done a life's work in the areas that they have interests flaming up inside of them.
The East Kentucky Science Center will open to the public Tuesday during regular business hours. In Prestonsburg, Shelby Steele, EKB News.